Have you ever tried showing a large collection of digital photos to a friend or relative? Were they underwhelmed and a little bored by the number of all too similar shots of the same subject? Well, it is possible to get rid of the duplicates automatically with a piece of easy-to-use software called Image Comparer. In this video, I'm going to show you why Image Comparer is going to revolutionize the way that you find duplicate images and why it is the only image comparison software that you'll ever need, saving you time and making it simple for you to manage your images. With the Image Comparer software, it can easily find duplicate and similar images in your photo collection by comparing the actual photo content like a human eye. This is done not just by comparing the file name or file size like other comparison software, but by the software analyzing the actual image. With this software, it is easier for you to accurately find duplicate images regardless of file name, format, photo size, bit depth, and orientation of the object. It is possible to identify duplicate photo images when they are rotated or when they are flipped, as well as those that have been shot in different shooting conditions. You can scan for duplicate photos within one folder or compare images in two different folders, which will speed up the process of finding duplicate photos. This will allow you to find, arrange and sort your unique photos in your collections with ease. If you have duplicate images in different formats, it is even possible to find identical or similar photos with different file types. The formats supported include RAW, JPEG, J2K, BMP, GIF, PNG, TIFF, TGA, and there are more formats to come in the future, so you are able to easily locate duplicates without having to worry if you have saved them in different formats. Again, this is done effortlessly and quickly. There are also options to adjust the sensitivity of the custom similarity threshold that filters out similar matches, so you can control how similar you want the photos to be that are identified as the same. This reduces the chance of incorrect matches on slightly modified images. Images that match can be displayed in more than one way. One way that they can be shown is with identified duplicates being shown in pairs for easy visual comparison before you decide what action to take. This prevents photos being deleted by mistake. It is also possible to preview match photos using the built-in photo viewer. The advantage of this is that you don't need to run to an external photo viewer utility to view the duplicates identified. Again, the photo viewer will help you make sure you delete the right files and not just two versions of one picture when you want to keep both. As well as quickly finding duplicates, the Comparer software also has other functions that will help you to sort your photo files. The options available to organize your collection include sort by name, date, size, width, and height. This will allow easy categorizing of your images for quick navigation and location of your photos in the future. Once you have organized your photo files, it is also possible to delete, copy and move images with a single click of a mouse for ease and speed, so you can organize your photos easily and delete redundant ones quickly. Another way that it is possible to find images is by the quality of the image, so you can check photos with high or low quality automatically, allowing you to easily classify and store your images in files. This allows you to group high quality images together and low quality images together. To complete the suite of image management functions in the Image Comparer, there is also a functionality to compact your photo database so that the stored images use less memory on your hard drive. This will mean that you'll be able to store more images in the same space on your hard drive. With so many useful features, it is no wonder that the Image Comparer software is used by professional photographers, webmasters, and picture collectors. This high quality image sorting software tool allows for all possible levels of find, sort and organizing of photos that you'll ever want to do. If the functionality that the excellent Image Comparer software has is what you need, then go to www.duplicateimagefinder.net, or if you are on YouTube, then click the link on the side of the screen.